two, three. Freaking wonder. It's insane. I can't keep running from the police because they're gonna take me back and I don't wanna go back there. And heck, even if they do see me, they recognize me. The only thing how I can do that is if I disguise myself. Yeah. Aha! There. That way you look at me like a little bit of a Lele. Just calm down. Hey. Basically, I gotta go because, one of my friends, is waiting for me outside, so, yeah, thank you for your hospitality and everything, but, yeah. Okay, but I thought you wanted to stay for dinner or something. Yeah, no thanks, but thank you for your hospitality and everything, but I gotta ditch. See ya. Okay. Okay. Alright. For now on, you can't be Chloe Harp anymore. You just can't. You can't be Chloe Harp. You just gotta think of a different name and go with it. Okay, you can do this. All right. God, this isn't like her. She shouldn't. God! Jason, like, just chill for a minute, okay?
Fine. I'll chill, okay? I'm sorry that I'm worried about my girlfriend who's possibly out there or getting hurt or something.
Have you forgotten that Chloe can handle herself?
No, I haven't forgotten about that. Hey, guess I'm back.
Hey.
Well, she's nowhere. We checked her whole apartment. Nowhere. She left her phone. And we had to tell the police, but they're on their way. So don't worry.
Well, isn't that just great? Alright, look. Everyone just calm down, please. Look, to be honest, guys, I think this is just all me. All of this is on me.
Come on, Amelia. It can't be on you.
Yeah. This all can't be on you. Don't blame yourself for Chloe running away. I know, but I just... Everything, like with that stupid picture and Katie dying, and now Chloe running away, I feel like everything is my fault because if I hadn't took that picture, then everything would have been fine. And I just blame myself for everything, okay?
Look at me. None of this is your fault, okay? Even though if this all is over a stupid picture, we're still gonna go out there and find her. If the police are involved or not. Okay?
Okay. Yeah, don't worry. We're gonna find her.
Yeah, Amelia. Don't worry.
Okay. I just hope she's safe. have to get my own room. Okay.
That looks like a chance to strip makeup off.
Okay. Let me see what I got on the TV. Sports. News.
Alright. Whatever. At least they'll get me off my freaking bullcrap.
Chloe Harp, a 16-year-old girl runaway, has officially been missing. Her boyfriend Jason Morgan has reported a missing persons file, and the police are on their way to look for this missing girl. If you have any contact with Chloe Harp, please contact 911 immediately. What the fuck? Jason! Shit. That fucking bastard. Shit, I gotta get out of here. Please, everyone, stay back from the body. Sarah Portman's here. There's a murder.
Hi. Do I have a new customer? Or are you looking for a book?
No, I'm fine. Sorry, I was just wandering around. Sorry.
Okay, then.
Land?
I don't know where to go.
Hello?